The Thunder Bay National Marine Sanctuary had a special guest speaker last night. Dr. Ellen Mastin, a fisheries biologist from the University of Vermont, discussed the Thunder Bay Reef Restoration Project. This project started about 4 years ago, where artificial reef was placed in Isaacson's Bay in front of Lafarge to encourage spawning activity for lake trout and whitefish that had been impacted by the cement industry.
The whole process gives an idea of some of the activities that NOAA and Fish and Wildlife and the Department of Natural Resources are jointly involved in this restoration of a major lake spawning habitat.
The event was in the Sanctuary Theater last night and was free and open to anyone in the public.